Good evening, Monrovia!
Dry up.
Okay, what happens?
All right, this Cinco de Mayo celebration is going to have a different twist to it in that Foothill Unity Center is going to be a recipient of over 5 tons of canned items and non-perishable items that's going to be donated by you when you show up, because it's free to enjoy the event. But the only thing we're asking is that you think about those less fortunate, okay? But don't forget to bring a canned item and a non-perishable item, okay? Thank you.
One of the things that really helps this event is just the community banding together and all the support that, you know, from a sponsorship standpoint that we've received from a lot of the members here in the community.
Welcome to the Monrovia Cinco de Mayo Festival.
That's for the next event. Festival itself.
But I had to plug it. Don't forget. All right, give us some reflections on the first annual Cinco de Mayo celebration. You were there?
I was here. You bet I was here. And you were filming. And we had that big group, remember? Everybody stood over there and they, what was it they were saying? You made us say something.
I think it was something to the effect of come out to the first annual Cinco de Mayo celebration.
And I never saw that on the TV. They never showed it.
Oh, talk to the KGEM man right there.
Someone else.
All right. I can't let you go. This person that I'm with right now, this is Rudy's lovely wife. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good.
All right. And you would like to extend the invitation to all those folks out there, and you probably would say?
Well, I just would like everyone to be invited for the Cinco de Mayo celebration, second time this year. Hopefully it's good. It's going to be on the 29th of April. So we're hoping it's going to be fun.
Downtown Monrovia,
exactly, yes.
On Myrtle,
yes. In Colorado.
All right, sounds good to me. This is for a KGEM commercial. This is break time. How you doing today? You? Are you friendly? Huh? You're pretty good? You want to be interviewed? What are you saying? Cinco de Mayo celebration? Really? In downtown Monrovia? All right, I got to give the other one equal time, okay? What do you say? Well, you're not in the picture. How about this one here? You have something to say? Huh? Hey, Birdie, how you doing? Pretty interesting, huh?
This might have been your best interview yet.
No, it might be the best interview yet. I told the cameraman, Jack.
Yeah.
I said, the guy that's standing over there, he probably has a box of CDs, and he's probably the talent.
Yeah, I'm the talent for, we're going to be in Monrovia Cinco de Mayo Festival on the 29th of April, and we're happy to be here.
All right, why did you make this selection of all the different ones? Why Monrovia?
Monrovia, because of the Mexican-American culture here. And not only Hispanics, but American, Anglo, African-American, they love this music that is Mexico's music, which is mariachi. Right. So that's very important for us to bring our music and culture to other people who know about this this music. So.
And you started out in Boyle Heights.
I started out in Boyle House, yes, sir.
I did my homework.
Yeah, you did. It was called a little restaurant called El Amigos Cafe.
Is this still around?
No, they closed down. But it was a good place to start out. And, you know, it's a learning curve. You know, you got to go through all the hustles and bustles and get somewhere. And we've done well for ourselves. And Señor Rudy's helping us out quite a bit. And we're just happy to be here.
How you doing today?
I'm fabulous.
All right, y'all, if you was out there, you'll probably say, my name is
Betty McWilliams from Foothill Unity Center.
All right, they tell me the second annual Cinco de Mayo celebration has a special twist to it.
It does. It's going to help Foothill Unity Center do all of the wonderful things that Foothill Unity Center does. And it's asking everyone, it's a free festival, family free festival, and they're asking everybody to bring a non-perishable food item
when they come in, and it will come to us, which will help us then give to our low-income and homeless families.
All right, now for a little synopsis of what is the Foothill Unity Center about?
Foothill Unity Center is a multi-service food pantry, and we serve 11 cities along the foothills from Azusa to Pasadena. We have two sites. We provide groceries, food for the homeless and for the very low income of all of those areas. And we also now have health services and crisis services. We link people to their needed services, the services they need.
All right, so if someone out there wanted to find out about Unity Center, what would they do?
Well, they could look us up on Facebook, and they could look us up on our website, foothillunitycenter.org, or they could call us. We have an office in Pasadena and an office in Monrovia.
All right, thank you so much.
And they should. There'll be a friendly voice at the other end.
Thank you so much. How you doing today?
I'm very good, thank you.
And to the viewers out there, your name is?
My name is Alex, and kids know me as Chumi's the Circus Clown.
So you're going to be clowning around on Cinco de Mayo Day?
I will, yes, I'll be performing for the kids, showing them a little bit of magic, games, contests, and also a few circus surprises. I used to work in the circus, so everything that I did in the circus, as far as our circus kids, circus routines, we'll be performing at the Cinco de Mayo event.
All right, let's see some magic.
Okay, you want to see some magic?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. This is my little friend. His name is Chaco. It's my magic chihuahua. So what I'll do here, I'll just try to see if he'll wake up. So let me see here. Like this. And then usually I'll have the kids say abracadabra, and then abracadabra. And no, he didn't wake up, so we'll try one more time.
Baby dog.
Abracadabra. No, he doesn't. Last time. Come on, Chihuahua. Talk about abracadabra. There he is. So as you can see, he finally woke up. The kids get to bed, Mr. Choco. And then now he goes to sleep, just like that.
All right, a little bit of magic, huh?
A little bit of magic. I'll just turn it on just like that. Okay. Now we get the fire going.
Yourself,
hold it right there, my friend. And then we just close it. Abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
There we go. Mr. Hungry Bird for everybody.
That's the cardinal. Oh, that's the ears of the cardinal.
Give him a round of applause.
Yay.
Thank you,
my friend. I'm the one he's been talking about. All right, how you doing today?
No.
Right here with Mr. Renee. You can't do that. You're on camera right now. How you doing,
my God,
sir?
I'm just fine.
All right.
How are you?
You were at the last Cinco de Mayo celebration.
I was at the first Cinco de Mayo celebration.
All right. How did you enjoy?
Oh, it was marvelous. It was fantastic.
Any particular?
One of the best things Monrovia, I think, has ever done.
Any particular group that made you?
The Delgado Brothers, of course. I've always wanted to hear them. I bought their first CD, their latest CD, and I was happy to hear that they were going to be here playing so I could hear them again.
All right, sounds good to me.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Thank you.
soy santanero ni soy bailaón. Yo camelo que tú eres mundo entero, se quita el sol.
This is a showcase for Latinos. This is a showcase, though, for everyone, because Monrovia is a community with a heart. This is a community that really bears witness to their poor. This is a community, and that's demonstrated by Foothill Unity. 365 days out of the year, they're here. They're supporting help, food, emergency assistance. I thank God for Betty McWilliams and the fact that Foothill Unity is here to help people that are in need. That's why we partnered up this year with Foothill Unity in an effort to raise non-perishable food items and cans. And we strongly urge people to please be part of that beautiful demonstration of love and bring food to help out and support the Foothill Unity. We really are excited about this partnering. We're also very thrilled and honored that we have a public access TV station and studio. UCKGEM here. They are here, they're filming, they're recording for history and sharing the message of Monrovia. That's a blessing. A lot of cities do not have a public access TV station. So Monrovia Cinco de Mayo Association has partnered with KGEM, which is also known as Community Media of the Foothills. And they've partnered together with us so that we can bring more meaningful messaging and public access TV to all of Monrovia and surrounding communities. So we thank them for their participation, and we thank you from the bottom of our hearts for being here and supporting our effort. We look forward to a wonderful day on Sunday, April the 29th.